I was asking if there's no harm in it.